All right. What we're going to do today is we're going to try to get a slug race going. I'm trying to set up a slug race. And slug race is when you knock people down. And I'm going to try to carry them to the exit gate, open the exit gate, and see who gets out first. See who wins. Hopefully. Hopefully this works out. To do this, I'm going to use Wraith because I like Wraith. He's the best. I'm going to use Deerstalker so I can find them quickly once I get them down. No way out so they hopefully stop them from getting out. And then Agitation so I can carry them faster because they're going to be bleeding. And Noad to try to down people at the end as fast as possible. We will see. I probably should bring a... Oh, yeah, yeah. And then I have All Seeing to track them, to find them faster, hopefully. And then go to help me just down them. And then I'm going to need a small map. A small map. So I'm bringing a Dusty Noose. And that should be... That should work out fine, right? I hope so. Let's find out. Let's find out. Here we go. Dead Dog Saloon. Okay, I get everybody on the hook at least once. I don't have to hook them more than that. I don't know what this guy's doing. Poor dude. It's alright, don't disconnect. Do not disconnect. Okay, alright. Okay, this is gonna be all fun in the end. Thank you. Right. That's it. Fight, buddy. Fight. Fight. Thank you. Hey, that way. Go. Oh my gosh. Three tokens? Who am I missing? Bing? Did I? Oh. Okay. Maybe it's the Meg. Maybe it's the Meg. She did just wave over here by the exit. Oh, nice hit her. It's so hard to set up a slug race. Thank you. It's happening. We got a slug race. We got a slug race. Stop crawling away. We got a slug race going here, folks. We got it. Thanks for not struggling. Again. Here we go. Let's see if we can get a slug race going. We're gonna get 4 tokens and then see if we can. Hopefully, we don't find it. Let's go. Get 4 tokens. That's what we're shooting for first to slow them down from the exit gate. Should have made her drop the pallet, but she's so hard to get a hold of. There's 2. Dead eye. There it is. And token number 3. Oh, this pallet. That was very good. You're up above over here somewhere. Ah, damn it. I'm close. I knew I should have got rid of that. It's a two-man slug race. Go! Who's gonna win? Is it gonna be Kate? It's Kate versus Cheryl. I think Kate's got the edge because I think she got a little bit of a head start, but we'll see. We'll see who's gonna win. Oh, this is so close, so close. Kate between Cheryl. I think Kate's a little bit ahead. Here she goes, Oh, this is gonna be close. This is gonna be close. Yeah, it is Kate. It is definitely Kate. At least my shoulders there. My shoulders.